So the path to peace really begins with self-awareness. When I understand that separation is actually a delusion, that when I look at you, I'm looking at myself, I gain a deep knowing that we are in this together, bound by a greater consciousness. So I actually have to start with any barriers that live in my own heart. It will ultimately be this type of vulnerability that will allow the world to heal.